Hello and welcome to Kalamwali by Media. I'm Ishan Sawant and you should subscribe to this channel to be noted first about our latest videos and webisodes. The recent issue started when there were sudden attacks in Uri Kashmir in which 18 of our Indian soldiers lost their lives. The comments that Pakistani artists should be sent back home were made by a few political parties. Even Mr. Nana Patekar and other artists from Bollywood accepted that yes, they should be sent back for the time being, and we at Kalamwali by Media also think the same. But to this, Mr. Fawad Khan says, and I quote, "Bollywood ye kisi ke baap ka nahi hai." I urge Fawad, you better be polite, because finally this is India and not Pakistan. Pakistani singers, Pakistani actors, Pakistani music, and a lot of things, Pakistani cricketers, everyone comes to India for their livelihood. Well, I urge not just the Pakistani artists, I'm not, you know, here to hurt anyone's sentiments, but if a place, if someone is giving you employment, if your house is, you know, running because of us, then how can you be so rude and how can you be so naive when you say something about the country which gives you employment? I do not want to take names as I took earlier, but my first request is, do not do this. Such attacks will not be tolerated by this nation. You saw what happened. Our defense minister, our prime minister will not listen. The government has changed, the times have changed. India is a very populated country and Pakistan will be nowhere if we choose to do something to you. So I please urge every Pakistani official and the so-called they do not support terrorist and jihad people, don't try to mess with Indians. We are not fools. We can counter back at any moment and you'll be zero. Stay tuned to Kalamwali by Media. Next week, we're gonna roll up more.